WCW World Heavyweight Champion. Joining me in the broadcast.
You know, I love how Sting just doesn't do things. As president, he is planning things. He just doesn't do them. He plans them. We talked earlier, strategically conquered, divided. We had these guys lined up. And he figured if I could sucker Kevin Nash in here, we could kill all three of these dirty birds with one stone. I'm just really sorry that Kevin Nash is the coward that I thought he was.
Well, you laid it out there, and I don't know how you could lay out a challenge any better than you did. You gave him an opportunity. You gave a shot at the WCW World Heavyweight title tonight. And you know, and I know, that if Nash really wanted that shot, he'd have been here.
Well, enough's enough. I mean, you know, I've been hearing Nash on his mouth month in, month out. Ever since I've been here, he was going to take my money, split it up amongst all of his group, run me out of the business. But the bottom line is, if he's the future of this business, we're all in a lot of trouble.
And Sid Vicious reacting to the chants that you are hearing now.
Well, you know what? I thought when I cleaned my act up, it'd be a really lonely thing that I'd be standing there alone. You know, when I dropped a lot of these dead weights I was carrying around, I'd be standing there all lonely. But you know what? When I'm in the company of the Stinger, the president of the WCW, and Goldberg, I don't feel lonely at all.
No, I wouldn't. And Sting making his way down the ramp.
You know what, if I had to predict the future of wrestling, I would have to pass the torch to these two guys. I mean, this guy, Sting, has come full circle. He is the man. And Goldberg, the dynamic personality. Sid, best thing for you two brothers, take a couple steps back.
Sid Vicious, this prediction of Sid Vicious to be the greatest, the Millennium Man, as he calls it.
Well, he's a monster, brother. You know, he instills a lot of fear in a lot of the wrestlers. But you know what? If I had to bet my one bottom dollar on one man to put him to rest, I'd put my money on Goldberg, because I think if Hulk Hogan got buried, if Sting got buried, if the whole world got buried, I would bet on Goldberg to put Sid to rest.
And Hollywood, no offense, but do you remember where your bottom dollar is? I think that was a long time ago, buddy.
Hold on, I know right where it's at, but you know what? I think I got to put Sid to rest. You give me half a chance with no outside interference, I'll put Sid in this place for everybody.
And this crowd now waiting in anticipation. Bill Goldberg.
You know what? They love him more than ever now. Unbelievable.
Great to have him back in action.
Unbelievable. Sid don't want none. Steiner don't want none.
And I don't know if we're going to look at it. Bill Goldberg has got a knot on the back of his head the size of an orange. As Russian plays, this crowd intense. Let's get this thing going.
You know, I loved having Sting as a partner last week, man. But when we talked in the back, we knew if we could suck Kevin Nash. Oh, here it goes, man.
Here
it's wide
go.
Open. It's wide open.
And it is on. Bill Goldberg, Rick Steiner going at it. They'll be facing each other at Rolled Wild as Sting goes to work on Sid Vicious. Sid Vicious down to the corner. Sting and Sid Vicious coming your way exclusively on pay-per-view. And this match right here is going to set the tone for that pay-per-view.
You see the way that started? That's just how I predict it's going to end, with Sting and Bill Goldberg with their hands in the air. Man, they have already run these guys off. I just wish they'd get enough guts to get in there and get what they deserve.
Just get in the ring, gentlemen. You wanted it. You've got your opportunity. And again, if the camera can get a shot of the back of Bill Goldberg's head, if anybody thinks, there you go, you're going to look at it. He is split open. And Sting brings the big man up over the top rope.
Oh man.
I am being told by Keith Mitchell in the truck that they literally glued up the back of his head with super glue. And Sting, right into the rails. Bill Goldberg now working over Rick Steiner.
Goldberg's going to have his hands full now, brother. He's basically got both men he's going to watch now. Sting's in a lot of trouble. That's kind of a low shot there, brother. Did you see, Sid? That was a low blow on
him
on the outside.
Hollywood, you've been in the ring with all of these men. Of the four, if you could call it, which one of them gave you the most difficulty?
The most dangerous, brother. The most dangerous is Sid, without a doubt. Steiner, he's an assault weapon himself. Sting, he's got his own arsenal. No man can compare to, but Bill Goldberg can put them all to rest on any given day.
And that is indeed the level of competition in this ring. And that's what makes WCW so exciting. And I tell you what, Sting could have easily have broken his neck on that move. Incredibly dangerous.
My God, and what about his knee, brother? He ran both of his knees into that top turnbuckle, wide open. Goldberg's chomping at the bit. Don't stop him, referee. Let him get a piece of that big man.
Sid Vicious, very deliberate, taking Sting into the center of the ring. Sting is in a lot of pain. He is in a lot of pain. And now Sid Vicious, using his weight, his strength.
You know, these two are going to be in a lot of trouble when Bill Goldberg gets a chance to get in that ring. Somehow or another, they were thinking as a team, they would have Goldberg busy doing something else. But if he's gaining his win, if he's ready, I feel sorry for anybody he gets his hands on.
And listen to this
Go,
crowd
Sting.
As they react to Sting.
Sting doesn't need Goldberg. My God, he's on fire again.
That's the one thing about Sting is when he's down, when you think he's out, he digs down deep and he comes back on fire. But man, does he have his hands full. Dare I say, Vicious has got his hands full of Sting. Cover and Goldberg in to make the save.
It's a good move, brother, but you don't have to tell me about Sting. He taught me a lesson on several occasions. When I thought I had him, when I thought I had him beat, he scared me to death when I saw him rise from the ashes below. Unbelievable.
Sting now in no man's land. He's not in the side of the ring he wants to be on. He needs to make a tag. This crowd dying to see Goldberg tag in. And Goldberg.
The referee better wake up sooner. I'm going to have to make a move and wake him up.
One of the things about Bill Goldberg, he has really ascended cover. He has ascended so far, so fast in such a short period of time. You tend to forget that this guy's really only been in the wrestling business for about 2 years. He's capable of getting over emotional. He's capable of making a mistake that could cost him this match.
That he is. He's worried about his partner, but he also needs to focus on turning that referee around at the right time and keeping him in the middle of this whole situation. Come on, Sting, man.
Sting's a veteran. Sting can take care of himself. Sting knows where he's at. Oh, man.
My God.
Nice move by Sid Vicious. Perfect timing as a singer got a double shot of kneecap from Sid Vicious.
This guy, Sid, is from another planet, man. He loves to inflict the pain whenever he gets his opponent down. Now, this is what I'm talking about. Goldberg needs to turn the guy around, quit worrying about everything, get that referee back in focus. Goldberg could do it. That's the one thing you talked about, the short amount of time he's been in the ring. This is a 360-degree thing, not a 270. He needs to get that last little edge and he's home free.
And you know Sid Vicious and Rick Steiner don't want a fresh Bill Goldberg in the ring right now.
No, they don't.
Vicious misses.
Sting's on his feet, buddy. He is ready.
He's got him as Rick Steiner comes in. Now Bill Goldberg
steps in. Get him, Bill.
Bill Goldberg in.
He's on fire, brother. He's on fire.
He's on fire. This thing is out of control. Referee trying to get control. Not gonna happen. Steiner goes out. Steiner outside of the ring. Sid Vicious now all over.
Wait a minute, brother.
Sting.
This ain't happening.
Wait a minute, Hollywood Hogan making a move. Hollywood Hogan goes after Rick Steiner and Sid Vicious. And